So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. And there's the bell. This one's going to be good. One of these guys is about to leave with the gold. Which one will it be? We're going to find out right now.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. The quick reversal there by Stardust.
A win for Stardust here would successfully mark the culmination of a long journey to the top.
Definitely looking confident in this 1-on-1 environment. That's a good sign.
If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. There can only be one top dog here in the WWE, and a win here will go a long way in solidifying one of these guys' claims of being the best in the business. And this heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
And he runs right into the corner.
Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Oh, man, is he fired up.
A quick reversal by Stardust.
Oh, wow.
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Kang, I think it's
safe to say that Cody Rhodes has lost his mind. Have you ever come across anybody as odd as Stardust?
Yeah, of all the things he's ever lost, he misses his mind the most. I don't think, Cole, that I have ever seen anybody like Cody Rhodes. And of all the time we thought Goldust was the bizarre one, well, I guess it just runs in the family.
Wreaking havoc in here.
No kidding. That shot came out of nowhere.
Not today. Too fast.
Playing mind games.
Yeah. A little intimidation there.
No, not again.
This match may end right here.
You know, you have to wonder what Dusty Rhodes thinks of his son just tossing the Rhodes name aside in favor of Stardust.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Stardust, no problem getting out of that one. Now with complete control. Ah, poor Dusty. He spent decades making the Rhodes name legendary, and here's Cody making a complete mockery of it.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Whoa!
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
Two!
He's showing no signs of letting up. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause mayhem.
Look out!
Wow, he's still down after that.
Two. Going high risk.
Three. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
One. Two. All the celestial craziness aside, though, Stardust really is an outstanding competitor. And even more impressive, he's completely revolutionized his offense since competing as Cody Rhodes.
Five. Going to the top, high risk.
This guy's six. Just getting worn out.
Seven. Now back to the ring.
Oh, man, from the high risk district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Is this it? That's it. He's done. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
One, two, three. And he keeps it, folks. What a win. That was...
The championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win.
Wow, you don't see Stardust lose too many matches like that. Matches like that are the reason why I love this job so much.